The first thing that I naturally went to is like, get the cards. I got like a couple of George Brett rookies and sliced them up, pieced them all together. And then I started making this mixed media, which turned out to be like 9 inches by 12 inches. A lot of my cards are like 20 paintings in one. It could be a work on paper, a work on canvas, something that I jotted down in my notebook, a card that I dipped in paint, and then I'm merging all of these paintings. So it's like an art show in one.